MPP is too petty when it comes to, you know, who becomes what. And I know they are intentionally doing this to make the president fail. And it's all because of tribalism. Tribalism! Asantefo, and the Kofo, we are too tribalistic. That is why you discriminate against Igbefo. That is why you discriminate against Kobofo. That is why you discriminate against Entafo. That is why you discriminate against Hausafo. That is why. Tianiye! Anay, Munguana, Muyenipa. Kofo, ni Asantefo. Anay. Now, they want to say, na ye pesantini amana be flag bearer and wo makofa achim ninti bibia ye be ya ma ye hunu se achim fo nya de no. That is why they are sabotaging the president. And if I was the president and I always give godly counsel, Your Excellency, fire them.